In this video, you will learn how to create awesome calendars with your photos and holidays right at home using Photo Calendar Creator. Start with a new project. Choose from several calendar types: wall, desk, pocket, monthly planner, and spiral-bound calendar. If you want to create something more special, go to the Custom Calendar category. Here, you will find other types like booklet, weekly planner, and perpetual calendars. It doesn't matter if you want to make a horizontal or vertical calendar. There is a vast collection of designer templates for both types. You will certainly find the one that suits your taste and style. Let's make a spiral-bound calendar. There are two types, one with a photo and grid on separate pages, and the other with everything on the same page. We'll choose the first type. Pick a template you like. Now add your photos. Next, select the starting year and month. Choose the size corresponding to standard paper formats. Or, if you want to make a unique project, you can set a custom size in the advanced settings. When done, click Finish. Here's how our calendar looks like. Let's customize it. Click Month Style. Here, you will find a huge collection of grids to pick from. If you like the current design but want to tweak a few things, then switch to Template Editor. We want the date to be in the top right corner. Click Weekdays and choose the alignment you need. Now, repeat the steps for weekend and holidays. Once you hit OK, the new design will be applied to all pages automatically. Want to keep an eye on your family birthdays and events like club meetings? Add holidays to your calendar. Click Customize Holidays to open the database. Here, you will find the holidays for different countries. Check the box next to a holiday group to add it to your calendar. To create your own holidays, click New Group and give it a name. Then click Add and pick a holiday or recurring event. Let's start with a holiday. Name it, set the date, and choose its color. Now, let's add a recurring event, like a vacation. Set the desired period and recurrence pattern. Once done, hit OK to save the base. To see the holiday names in the grid, check the Display Holiday Names box. Adjust the name's position in a few clicks. Simply hit Holiday Names and use the arrows to move the text in the cell. Change the size, font, or color too if needed. Want to give your calendar a personal touch? Add photos to the cells. Double-click the grid. Now, pick a cell and hit Load. Choose your picture and align it to your taste. With Photo Calendar Creator, you can make a calendar in any language of the world. Just pick the one you need from the list or use the editor to add a new language. Don't like the background? Fill it with color, gradient, or import a picture from the software gallery of your own collection. We will go with a soft blue color. Edit your photos on the go. Click an image to open the Photo tab. We'll start with cropping the picture. Then adjust its brightness and saturation. Change the outline color and thickness. You can always take a step back if you don't like the result. Don't hesitate to experiment. For example, let's replace the outline with a mask. We decided to create a collage instead of a single photo. Drop in your images. Now set the number of pictures and position the collage on the page. We also replaced the shadow with the outline. Spice up your calendar with clip art. Let's replace this seagull with something more interesting. There is a large collection of themed clip art. Pick the one you like and place it on the page. It's time to print your calendar. Preview the pages before printing. You can print the calendar right away or save as a layout for giving it to a print shop. If you have a multi-page calendar, it's better to save it as a PDF file. Want to give it a try and make calendars with your photos? Download Photo Calendar Creator and bring your awesome designs to life.